guys, here is Titan and another asset update from my side. With Schloss Hartenfels being such a huge building as my last asset release, I thought it's only okay to have the opposite case today, with the Market Fountain of Aalen. Aalen is a small town in the German state of Baden-Württemberg with a long history. This fountain is witness to that. The fountain dates back to 1705, when the Duke of Württemberg made this gift to the city. At about the same time, Aalen's privileges as being a free imperial city were renewed, and so the citizens placed the statue of Emperor Joseph I on their new fountain. The fountain got demolished after the city was connected to the water grid, and only recently has been restored in its original location and design. The fountain is a level 2 unique building. It comes with rotor water effects and texture-based NMUV water movement. Ronnie's mod NMUV params is definitely needed to show this movement. Other than that, the fountain has slightly below 3000 tries, its LOD model only slightly above 200. It by all means is a lightweight on your performance. However, last week I also published this small set of Baroque chimneys. While having nothing to do with Baroque specifically, they are used on many Baroque buildings from Dresden, which now might give you a hint about my future plans, but that's all I'm saying. Now that's it from my side for today. I hope you liked this short video and the fountain as well. Please leave a like and comment if you did so, and do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Liking the assets on Steam would help me a lot, and so I would of course appreciate this. I also now have a Discord server, so you can join there if you want to get in touch with me or others that follow my works. If you want to support me further with small rewards like early access to assets or videos, check out my Patreon page as linked in the description. And also a huge thanks to all the people who already support me on Patreon. You are amazing. Now if you're interested in more of my buildings, just here on the right side you can switch to my last asset and a playlist with all of my assets. And of course make sure to also follow me on Twitter, over there I post some work in progress pictures and other stuff. And until then, see you in my next video.